It's certainly unimaginable, but it's not impossible, because if we look losing 1 million people in 9 months, and then we just look at the realities of getting vaccine out there in the next 9 months, it's a big task for everyone involved. The real question is, are we prepared collectively to do what it takes to avoid that number? Are we prepared to fully engage in the surveillance and testing and tracing, in managing our own risks at society and community level, governments supporting communities to take that action? Are we willing to make the investments now that are needed in the ACT Accelerator, especially in COVAX? Because these are the number one, the investments we need to make and the actions we need to take at all levels of our society, both subnationally, nationally and internationally. Are we willing to take the multilateral action, the collective global action, to take control of this virus rather than this virus controlling our destinies?
The game pretty much changed in those first 40 minutes.
It's what you do after failure that defines who you are.
Walking the streets of the future is really going to be breathtaking.